Is called Mantra, and let's check it out. Then the highway. It reminds me of Lamdana Logu Pagui. She's from Rush Hour when the movie starts, and then she's like, she's about to get carried over to China by securities, and then midway she gets kidnapped by these guys with the. But go watch, go. I'm looking at this image, né? I can see as bushes, can you as little palm trees, if I could say. And it looks like she's in LA, you feel me? But anyways, man, is Umantra, is she comparing Pretty Girls to Umantra? I don't know anything about Umantra, but comment down below if she's like the type of famous person that I don't even know of, you feel me? Because she's comparing herself, can you, somebody to Umantra. And Umantra is probably a beautiful woman, you feel me? But anyways, yeah. Daytime videos on my yard. Quick switch out of fit for the night. Swerving through the lane, we'll be 20 minutes late. Cause we have to do one in and our drive-by. It's not that deep, I'm not that drunk. Sometimes girls just gotta have fun. Throw it back, all that ass. Me and my sis, we're too attached. It's not that deep, but not that dumb. Look at them bonnies on the run. Inside glowing like the sun. You're gonna feel this every day. This that pretty girl mantra, this that flaunt. She just touched down an LA. Oh, Mantra is probably a girl, bruh. She's probably that type of girl, but I know people actually know when she has arrived somewhere, even if in LA, she feels, you know, she brings that presence, that energy with her. You feel me? But hey, and I like the way Asians now are starting to sing in an English accent, where we actually hear them. They actually sound really, really good, bruh. And if you haven't listened to them, any of them, bruh. Because there are a lot, like, literally, like, 5 groups I know of, bruh. And I didn't even know of since I started reacting on them, bruh. It's just crazy, bruh. There are lots and lots of people that we don't know, bruh. Let me tell you that. And, you know, the way Asians that are speaking, you know, some other races, some other countries that they don't speak English. And they actually learn and speak English. It's really good, bruh. I'm also thinking, man, this could be green screen. If you think about it, because a lot of artists these days, bruh, they go to a green screen and then they just do choreography, candy, they just on their home country, but they just use a green screen. So I'm really trying to think here, did she actually use a green screen? Comment down below if you know anything. This is actually the first time reacting to her, and this is fire, bro. It's really fire. Pretty Girls Don't Want No Trauma, because this schedule club is really full in a day. It's crazy, bro. But they like that, bro. But they don't want it. Okay, they like it trauma. They don't like it trauma. You feel me? But anyways, when it sounds similar, Pagum, because they sometimes are the ones that starting easy into, and then escalated to something. You know, a guy. You know, he was not that type of guy acting that way. But you just pulled a different string, and now the person is actually that angry, and now you are experiencing a trauma. Which you started for your initial. But anyways, man, I get what she's saying. Pretty Girls don't want that. Don't want trauma. Beat. Pretty. That is pretty fire, man. That's the end of the video. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up. And I'll be back. Mantra.